It was just another day in the cruiser, trying to keep my neighborhood safe from the crooks and the robbers and the speeders run away. So I grabbed this pretty thick one. My radar said she was going too fast, and then I turned my sirens on and pulled her over. I'm not surprised by the question she asked. She said,
Mr. Officer,
tell me what have I done wrong. I said, 36, 28, 42 in a 30 mile zone. Girl, it's on, you know you got it.
Assume the position and put your hands up where I can see.
Where I can see.
And then spread them wide.
I gotta take you in the 69th precinct.
Call me the body police.
Yeah.
They call me the body police.
They call me the body police. I'm charging you with BTSC. That's being too sexy. To call on my dispatcher, and when I get to the scene, I saw the weapons, and I'm like, damn,
what do I do?
I really wanna call up for backup.
No,
I think I'll take this all by myself.
That's right.
My approach, and we got into a tussle. That's when she reached for my piece and my holster. Now she got it.
Assume the position,
hey.
And put your hands up. Where I can see.
I gotta take you in the 69th precinct.
They call me the body police.
I'm charging you with PTSD. That's being too sexy.
I'm an officer with the body.
A strip search. It's time to read your Miranda. Right through the sexual propaganda. You're under my arrest, baby.
Assume the position. Put your hands up where I can see. I'm charging you with PTSD, that's being too sexy, yeah.